सो हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। दिस इज प्रतीक अग्रवाल, फर्स्ट ईयर स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम CMSDH कोलकाता। तो आज की वीडियो में मैं आपको दिखाने वाला हूँ हमारे कॉलेज का कैंपस टूर, मतलब हमारे कॉलेज के अंदर क्या क्या बिल्डिंग्स है, क्या क्या चीज़ है, वो सब हम देखने वाले हैं। तो उससे पहले मैं बताना चाहता हूँ कि ये मेरा पहला ब्लॉग है, तो प्लीज़ भूल चूक माफ करें अगर कुछ गलती हो जाए। तो आज का ब्लॉग स्टार्ट करने से पहले जरूरी सूचना देना चाहूँगा, प्लीज़ इसे ध्यान से सुन लीजिएगा आप लोग।
इस वीडियो पर दिखाए गए दृश्य सच्ची घटना पर आधारित है और बिल्कुल भी काल्पनिक नहीं है, तो कृपया करके इसे अपने दिल दिमाग और फेफड़े पर ना लें, क्योंकि वो हानिकारक हो सकता है सेहत के लिए। तो ओके, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड।
So after traveling for 1.5 hours, I have finally reached the main gate of our college.
So after entering through the main gate, there is a cheap medical store out there in the left side as you can see. And as we go straight, there is a beautiful pond out there in front of the hospital buildings. Actually, we have 3 ponds in our college campus. So this is the first one. The first pond is in front of the hospital buildings. Those 3 buildings on the left side is our hospital buildings. Okay, and the 2 buildings on the right side is the ESI hospital. Okay, so the remaining 2 ponds I will be showing you in the later part of this video. Those 3 blue buildings are the hospital buildings.
So this small chamber is the gas manifold room. I guess works related to oxygen is done here. And on the right side you can see it is a general store types written as Mother Dairy Calcutta. As you can see, there is a white cylinder. It is nothing but oxygen plant of 20,000 liter capacity. You will find this cylinder in very few medical colleges in West Bengal. And on the right side, there is a waste disposal room, and it has small compartments such as incinerable waste, autoclave waste, puncture roof container. At the back of the oxygen plant, as you can see, there is a blue building. It is our nursing school. So this building on the left side is our OPD, and on the right side we have our hospital buildings. Just at the back of the hospital building, we have our academic building where we have our classes and lectures. So this is the entrance for the hospital building. And towards the left of the hospital building, this is the entrance for the OPD. So now we are heading towards the academic building. So that is the academic building. So this is the front side view of the academic building. So this is the place where we will be having our lectures and practical classes for the next 4.5 years. And at the back, as you can see, there is a building. That building is nothing but the intern hostel. Okay, so this is the backside view of those 3 hospital buildings. So this clip was taken from the 4th floor lecture theater. Around these walls, fighting to create a song. Just in front of the academic building, we have our second pond. As I have told you, we have three ponds in our campus, and this is the second one. So that building in the corner is the cancer hospital. It is still under construction, so entry is not permitted till now. So this building in the front is the intern hostel, where students after completing their MBBS stay here. So now I will show you the boys and girls hostel for the MBBS students for the 4.5 years. That light blue color building in the front is our hostel. So this is the hostel building where we would be spending our next 4.5 years. So basically this would be our second home. So on the left side, as you can see, this is the boys hostel part, and on the right side it is the girls hostel part. And the building in the front is the backside part of the hospital building. So this is the entrance for the boys hostel, and towards the right side of it we have the entrance for the girls hostel. So this is the entrance part for the girls hostel. So this is the rear side of the hospital buildings, and this is the rear side of our academic building. And towards the right it is the hostel buildings. That building at the back is the intern hostel. And this is the doctor's car parking area. So this is the hostel terrace view. Actually, the terrace of our hostel is quite big. And this is our academic building. And this is a nearby playground of our college. As you can see straight, there are our hospital buildings and those academic building. So this is the third pond. Basically this pond is in the playground area.
सो डेट वॉज इट फॉर टुडे गाइस, आई होप आपको ये व्लॉग अच्छा लगा होगा। वैसे इस वीडियो में मैंने जनरली सारे बिल्डिंग का बाहर से वीडियो रिकॉर्डिंग किया है, तो मैं ट्राई करूंगा आगे किसी वीडियो में कि हमारे जो भी लेक्चर थिएटर है, हमारे हॉस्टल्स कैसे हैं और जो एग्जामिनेशन हॉल है, तो बाकी जो अदर बिल्डिंग्स हैं उन सब में अंदर का व्यू कैसा है, ताकि आपको अच्छा से पता चल कि हमारा कॉलेज पूरा अच्छा से कैसा दिखता है। सो बने रहिए मेरे चैनल में। वीडियो पसंद आए तो लाइक कर लेना, चैनल सब्सक्राइब कर लेना। तब तक के लिए की वसलिंग की प्रॉब्लम।